Hi, Smaran. My name is Krishna.
Oh, hi.
What is this and what is that?
That I will explain you. Can you see this model?
Yes.
Come here. Can you see this chart?
Yes.
So, we need to save water. So,
why can you fill water in jug bottle and like that?
We can use that, but from rain, can you keep all around jug bottle and cup?
No.
So for this, we need this thing. Okay. So what is sources of water?
Sources of water is pond and lake, river, and that was that.
Now our source of water is rain. So we need to store rain. First, our borewell recharge model. Okay. So first we will dig. Okay. After digging, we will put boulders. Okay. So here you go, boulders. We have so much boulders, and we'll put net, mosquito net, still here. Okay. Where the boulder ends. Then we will put 40 mm boulders. Okay. With over here, can you see we have holes?
Yeah.
And we will put 40 mm boulders. Okay. Then we will put 20 mm boulders. Okay. Then we will put charcoal. You can see here charcoal. And we will put some sand. And before sand, we have something over here, which means some kind of paper. Okay.
Why should you put this sander?
I will for
only a pipe. It will be na
for filtering water. Can you drink like that water?
No.
We need to filter it. For that, we use this.
Thanks.
If you don't need this, we can use this too. Which we have a big hole and we can store water over here too. Thank you.